Will my ex ever miss me? That is exactly what we're going to be talking about today. If you're having a hard time really getting through to your ex and connecting with them, if they're just not, you know, showing up in your life in a positive way, we're going to talk about that. And we're also going to give you some practical things that you can do to really leverage this for your advantage. So please make sure you watch all the way through to the end. Hey there, it's Clay with modernlove.life. Again, we're talking about, will your ex ever miss you? And as we do this, we are going to be talking about two different approaches here. Now, sometimes people will take on what we would call the passive approach. You know, if you're just following other people's advice on the internet that aren't, you know, a brilliant, stunningly good-looking genius like me. goodness. Who knows, right? A lot of people are telling you to take on what we would call a passive approach at all of this by just kind of, you know, cutting contact, sitting back and waiting for your ex to contact you and crawl over broken shards of glass, because as we all know, if you just don't contact them forever, they will fall in love with you. Not true. If you are following the passive approach, I don't know if your ex is ever going to miss you. Maybe they will, maybe they won't, all bets are off. But what I'd recommend you do is take on what we'd call an active approach, by being an active participant in this. Now, one of the best things that you can do to really encourage them to actually miss you is to live in alignment with your core values, whatever those might be. As you start to align yourself with your own core values, then you're going to become more attractive as a person, because one of the key qualities of attractive people is that they're all going somewhere and doing something with their lives. So figure out what your values are, align yourself with those values, and as you start to move in that direction, two important things are going to happen. Number one, word is going to spread, right? Either your ex is going to see something on social media, like, hey, you're out doing some amazing, interesting thing, or maybe some mutual friends, a friend of a friend is going to tell them something, or, you know, whatever the case might be, but they're going to start to find out that you're up to something, and that can cause them to miss you, and that can cause them to value you more, and that can cause them to see more of a future with the two of you together. That's one important thing. The second important thing is that as you start to do this, you know, since we're all energetically connected, you're going to start putting out a new energy about you, that you value yourself more, that you're more loving of yourself, you're more respectful for yourself because you're living in alignment with your own values, etc. And this is going to potentially cause a shift in their own perception and energy towards you to show up that can actually cause them to reach out to you, to feel more emotion towards you, and to actually want to create a future together with you. So one way that you can actually do this is with a powerful tool that we have called the kaleidoscope. And this is basically an 8-hour subliminal recording that you can go ahead and listen to while you're sleeping to start to reprogram yourself to really live in alignment with your values, to be aligned with the relationship that you want, and to really upgrade yourself to the point that your ex might actually start missing you by working on that deeper energetic level. I'd really strongly recommend you check this out, and I'd really like to see you try it out for a month. You know, go ahead and listen to this recording while you're sleeping at night, and it'll start to reprogram your unconscious mind for a lot more success. Anyway, that's what I'd really recommend you check out. You can go ahead and find it right over here if you're ready to go to sleep right now. Otherwise, you know, check it out when you are ready to go to sleep, and I think you're going to have some great results. Anyway, thanks so much. Take care, and I'll talk to you in the next video.